It's Chris Tarrant here from Who Wants to Be a Millionaire?
Hello there, Chris.
£125,000. Riding on the answer to your
question. Okay, I'm ready, Chris.
Okay, Steve, let's get on with it. One question, four possible answers. We need only one from you, the right one.
Well, I know we have 12 star signs and always, but I think Chinese calendar is a bit different, like, which is why they have a different new year. I think it must be 10.
Steve, thanks for that. Thank you.